Right now, I want us to stand, to rise in honor of our president, Ms. Grace Rose, and our vice president, Whitney White. They've got the Secret Service walking in with them. Let's cheer for our president. Congratulate her. President and Vice President, make your way right over here. All right, my Secret Service guys, you can stand on either side of the stage. Girls, come right here. All right, we're gonna stay standing and we are going to get to hear our national anthem today. So our president, Miss Grace, can you show us how we're gonna face the flag during the national anthem? And we're gonna put our right hand over our heart. And go ahead, Miss Stone. Grace elected. So if you were on Grace's campaign, you may come and stand with us on the stage. If you were involved in Grace's campaign, and I'm going to have you guys tell us a little bit about how you were helpful in the campaign, all right? Okay, so first you can introduce yourselves, girls. Y'all come stand right here. You can introduce yourselves, tell us your name and what you did during the campaign process. Okay, so what's your name?
Samantha.
Okay, and what did you do during the campaign?
Help make the poster.
Awesome. Thank you, Samantha. You can go ahead and take a seat. All right, and tell us your name.
Michaela.
And what did you do to help with the campaign?
Take pictures.
Awesome. Thank you, Michaela. All right, and then Grace. We know who Grace is. Grace is our president. How did you help your team during the campaign?
I helped them by helping them do the posters and telling them, asking them questions about what to write and stuff.
All right, our vice president, Miss Whitney, how did you help during the campaign?
When I was helping, I was coloring and drawing things, and I was helping with the poster too.
Awesome, and Mr. Robert, how did you help with the campaign?
By drawing.
Awesome. Thank you. Let's give a round of applause for Grace's campaign team. All right, next, Miss Whitney, you can go ahead and step on down, sweetheart. Next, we want to honor all of the presidents from each class. So if you won the presidency for your classroom, go ahead and come stand up here. These friends, yeah, let's clap for them. These friends, how about we spread across this step right here? These friends worked very hard on their campaign, and they are the presidents for each class. And here's what we're gonna get to do. We're gonna have a special lunch on Monday, presidents. You guys are gonna get to come to my classroom, and you guys are gonna be Grace's cabinet. So that means you're gonna be her advisors, and we're gonna come up with ways that we can make second grade at GFAA a great place to learn. Does that sound like a plan? Can you guys help me with that? All right, so let's let the presidents introduce themselves and tell us what class they're from, okay? So tell us your name and who your teacher is.
My name is Jaden, and I'm in Ms. Brockfield's class.
My name is Alexis, and I'm Ms. Lang's class.
My name is Ava, and I'm in Ms. Doug's class.
My name is Blakely, and I'm in Ms. Dean's class.
My name is Ajay, and I am in Ms. Ivy's class.
My name is Heidi, and I am in Ms. Cook's class.
My name is Timothy, and I am Ms. Moss's class.
My name is RJ, and I'm from Ms. Stone's class.
All right, let's give a round of applause for our class president. Thank you, guys. Y'all can go take a seat. All right, next, our president has prepared a speech for us. And so I'll hold the mic for you, and she's going to tell us all about the wonderful job she's going to do as second grade president. Let me move this out of the way. Okay, here you go, Miss Grace.
Yeah. My fellow second graders, I would like to thank each and every one of you for your votes. I will do my best to be helpful, kind, and stop others from bullying. I promise to represent the second grade with leadership and lead by example. Thank you again for your votes. Have a great day.
And finally, we have an oath of office. An oath is like a promise. And so, Grace, what we're going to do today is I'm going to have one of my Secret Service men, Jemias, come on up here, sir. We are going to swear on the math book today. So, Jemias, will you hold the math book for us? Grace, you're going to put this hand on the math book and raise your right hand. And you're going to repeat after me, okay? So I'm gonna say it, and then I'll hand you the microphone and you can say it, okay? I, Grace Robles. Promise to lead the second grade class as president.
Promise to lead the second grade class as president.
I promise to set an example.
I promise to set an example.
By working hard in class. And always choosing to be on my best behavior. I promise to help other students in any way I can. I promise to make second grade at GFAA a great place to learn.
I promise to make second grade at GFAA a great place to learn.
All right, let's give one more round of applause for our president. Okay, second graders, I think the Secret Service men are going to lead our president out of the cafe. So I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you for coming to our inauguration.